Welcome to Rose's Beauty Fashion. All right, so how's everybody doing today? Everybody hustling, bustling, getting ready for Christmas? I know I am. Oh my gosh, I've been so busy. Yeah, I've been baking some cookies because I'm going to be giving them out to people. So, and of course I'm going to have a few because it's the holidays. Okay, so this, as you can see, it's going to be a decor tour. It's not going to be a home tour. It's not going to, you know, I might show you my half bath, okay? That, but it's not going to be, it's just going to be all my decor, okay? And I'm going to start with the wreath outside, okay? And then I'm going to show my tree. I put up a very small tree this year. I have a great big beautiful tree, but I didn't put it up. And I actually didn't put up all my decor decorations. I really didn't, you know. I have a lot of stuff, you know, up, but not as much stuff as I have. Because I put it up at the last minute. So, you know what I mean? Like I said, it's nice, it's pretty, but I'll just show you what I do have, you know, and hope you appreciate what I have. And I'm going to show you this real quick. It's on my table. I did it. It's a vase. It's on my table. I DIY'd it. Yeah, here it is. I did it all the way around. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. And I actually had these, this arrangement for a couple years. You know, you'll see it. It's on my table, so I'll actually show it too. So I'm trying to just show some things now and talk about some things because I might just play music and not talk during the video. I mean, I might say a few things, okay? Because I did add the poinsettias to my bowl, okay? So you'll see that. What else? I bought, you know how I love the red tree, right? Well, the red car, okay? So I actually bought a white car, okay? Because I just love the car anyways, but I like the red one, but it just looks so classy in my living room, so... You know, I just wanted to, and I'm actually going to leave it out all year round because the tree does light up, but you'll see when I show it. It's very, very beautiful. Okay, so, and what else? Like I said, I'll show my bathroom. If I have to say like a few things in the video, I will, okay? All right, so I also want to say real quick is this is my mother's sweater, okay? It's kind of like a sweater. You can wear it as a sweater or a jacket. It has a Christmas tree over here. It has some presents under the Christmas tree. Has a chimney over here with a little cat. You can't see it real good, but I will take a couple pictures, okay? Just to show you this. I know, I miss my mom so much. It's hard. Holidays are hard. Then I want to show you this, okay? This was hers too. She loved Betty Boop, okay? And she always called me Betty Boop. I love Betty Boop too, but this was her sweatshirt. So, and I'm going to take a picture with this on too. Insert it. But this was her sweatshirt. It's absolutely darling. I hope you could see that. Like I said, I'm going to take a picture of it. You know, it's hard to show it here, but yeah, Betty Boop, you know, she's always sexy, right? Look at her dress. And it actually says over here, this is so funny, it says, put it on the plastic. Yeah, it says, put it on the plastic, which means, you know, the card. And then she's holding a little credit card over here. It says credit card, yeah. Which me and my mom did. Yeah, put it on the plastic, right? It's just plain in the back. It's just a sweatshirt. Yeah. So yeah. So I'm gonna take a picture with that on too. And I just have some little pom-pom earrings on. I'm not gonna go through makeup or anything. But I will show you one thing, but I gotta take a sip, but I have my truck cup. water. Okay, I have to show this because it's the oldie but goodie. Absolutely love the lippy, and you know I'm a lippy girl, okay? Here's the packaging. It's an oldie but goodie, okay? This is Marilyn lipstick, which is Marilyn Monroe. I'm sure all of you know it. Had this for years. It came out, I don't know. I probably paid like $35 for it. I'm not sure. You probably could get it really cheap now, but this is it. It's the lipstick, her favorite color, and it's called Marilyn, okay? If I can find the link, or whatever, if I can find it, you know, I'll put it down here or down in my description box or something because some of you don't know about it, but yeah, I always loved Marilyn, and as soon as I knew this was this was out, I had to get it. Like I said, it was years ago. You can probably get it for, you know, really cheap now. You know, you probably can get it, you know, because like I said, it's been out for years, but I had to get that. So, all right, I'm trying to think if I can touch base on anything else. I don't know if I'm going to put the pictures at the beginning or the end, whatever. I don't know, whatever I do. But yeah, like I said, I might just play music, or I might just, you know, I might have to talk through a few things. I'm trying to think, is there anything else? No, I think that's it. All right. I love you all so much. I hope everybody has a safe and Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, you know, and yeah. So that's it. So I will see you all in my next video. All right. Bye-bye. So now let's get on to this Christmas decor look, right? Christmas decor, yeah. Okay. Bye-bye.
I don't care about the present. don't want a lot for Christmas.
I don't want a